Welcome back. We are going to work on the library today. So I've got a reading room and I started this here. So we're gonna have we just need to put some bookcases. So I spent a bunch of time going through and killing cows and harvesting reeds. Which a lot of that involves just waiting around. So what I'm going to do with this is build my bookcases through here. Don't want any there, so maybe one there. Do that. Make it actually look like a real library. Oops. Doesn't do any good. Keep clicking on that crafting bench. So table there. Really want bookcases all the way around. Do a stack here. Don't want to be able to see through there. So. That. Still want to see out the window. Okay, I'm getting rid of some of the light, so I'm probably going to have to dig. I can't remember if mobs spawn on carpet or not. But just in case, I don't think they do. So. That should be enough light for me. I think I'm gonna have to put some underneath the carpet. Maybe. Like that. Kinda light up the room a bit. It up without causing too much damage. I do like that ability with carpets. Helps a lot for hidden light. So I think I want to put some more tables over in this corner. And I think, let's do. Actually make a simpler than that. This, that, maybe, let's see, maybe one there. Books there. Go break so you can see out the window. But it's not couches there. I think I'm just gonna go with couches there. There, kind of stick everything behind the wall there. Let's do this. I think I want to stack up anything over there and keep this free. Okay, that was a quick build. There is the library. Still got the upstairs to finish. Let's take a quick look upstairs. Yeah, I've just got gonna finish the stacks there. Let's get rid of these. Do this. I want to block up all these windows. I do want to put a small table there. Table there. Actually, that works out good. I'll do okay. We will do this. Okay, square there, square. Yeah, that should be okay. Until I get more books, that'll be it. We'll need to figure out lighting for here. But I think, yeah, that's not gonna be good. Okay. We'll need to figure out some kind. We may just have to be stuck with cleverly trying to put lights around here. I'm gonna have mobs spawning. Okay. of a lag spike there. Give me a couple reading lamps here. I'll have to figure that out. I do have some besides torches. Yeah, definitely something besides torches I'll have to do. Just don't know what yet. And I want to put one. It's a 4x4. All books here too. But that'll have to wait till I get some more leather. Some more books. Okay, I thought one other thing I could do was finish the enchantment room. But I need some bookcases for that. And I happen to have a silk touch. Since I just used all my bookcases up here, I'm going to remove some of these. That should be more than enough. Until I get my lighting fixed, that'll be it. Okay, this will be quick, and this will probably be a very short episode right now. I don't have much more. This is going to be the enchanting room, and really, all I need is a table, and bookcases. I mean, it's barely anything right now. I need to figure out, you know, there are ways to do mobile bookcases so you can crank up the chance to different levels. I may do that, or I may make multiple enchanting tables in here, one for each type, but that's depending on the needs. I may just end up leaving it as it is. And that's it. Sorry this wasn't longer, but that is all I have for today. Give it some thought, see what we can come up with for next time. So, thank you for watching. Bye.